Seu grande momento.
I think the best moment to protest is at the end of the World Cup. This will be the moment we can show ourselves that we can fight for our rights. Better education, better healthcare, better culture, better transportation. This is the moment we can show the world we are capable of staging a well-organized World Cup. We will show we are a democratic country and later fight for our rights.